Yo guys, what's up? Today it's a bit different. We're going to play Minecraft and we're gonna do how to make a cannon. What you need is stone, a water bucket, redstone repeater, leather, any like stone slab, TNT. So make like nine walls, like layers, if you know what I mean, like this. And you have to make like any curve what direction you want to fire. I'm just gonna try and fire this way, like copy it like this. And you need to make like one like on top over here and destroy this block right here. Put water here. If you did this correctly, it wouldn't flow out, guys. Okay. Put like your stone slab, whatever, what stone slab you want to put in, and put like a lever or a button right here, just to connect. All right. So we need to put and then we do this. We put two stones here and two redstones and put a TNT and just remove this one over here, the redstone, and you need a redstone repeater, like four of them. So like, and you can. Alright, so what you want to do is at least two ticks, at least two ticks, or else it won't, or else it's just gonna blow up your cannon. At least two ticks. I'm just gonna do all the work just to be safe for this video. And we're gonna put a TNT right here. Make sure this doesn't go in there. Just make sure then. And then we're ready to fire. Let's hope this works. Whoa, okay. That's that powerful? Damn. Okay. Okay, I have ore. And I got ore. You could do this. Probably like less power. I haven't tried this like this, so let's try it. Oh, it has less power if you don't do if you do less. If you let's do this. If we do this whole thing, it's gonna do make a meme. The meme did not work. Hang on. Let me just put my meme. Bye, Felicia. Alright, so that's how you make a cannon. It actually works. I might try and upgrade this probably. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you guys for watching this, how to make cannon in Minecraft. See you later. Bye. Porsche. I've been in a valley, you ain't been up off that porch now. Can't